all to get a more open and honest exchange.
A more open and honest exchange? You don't say. Well, it's just that my sister is kind of wrecked right now because you failed to have an open and honest exchange.
I told them.
You told them too late.
Are we going to be able to work together, Dr. Pierce?
I've heard nothing but excellent things about your work, Dr. Altman, and any minute now, I will shove aside my personal contempt in favor of professional courtesy. On 3-1.